substance. Formless lines which are linked to all fiery essences, being relative and the result of the etheric matter on the lowest orders of the devils on the ethers. This major triplicity, when in conjunction, produces that which we breathe, and that in which we live and move and can our being. To the set folks, the air is full of symbology, for it is a synthesis, and that which bridges the higher and the lower strata of manifestation. We must center our attention first upon the slides which constitute the center of all that is watery and liquid throughout manifestation. And in dealing with this, we must remember that we are concerned with the most important investigations and with matters which are very connected with man's evolution. The many groups of the water tenders of the manipulatory class have been roughly grouped by mythological writers under the term mummies, mermaids, and other, calling as D, section S, volume I, 84, 302, 303, 297. Expressions, but their diversity is great.